Amidst the high-voltage political campaigning in Karnataka, there was something else that was being exploited. Bengaluru's green cover was compromised to put up political hoardings. Trees were felled to put up hoardings of political parties. Irked by this move, locals, activists and environmentalists have taken to the streets to protest. You're looking at those protest visuals coming to you from Bengaluru. Shrija joining us on the phone line. Yes, Shrija, over to you.
Well, the residents, you can clearly see they have been protesting, and this is not the very first time. In fact, they have been irked by the unauthorized felling of the trees. This is especially on Outer Ring Road. Time and again, there have been several incidents like this in the past as well. But we see especially the forest cell have not been initiating action against the offenders. So the latest that we see over here is the felling of trees on Outer Ring Road at Belandu, where you could also see residents took to the street, and they were also demanding action against these offenders. They allege that they have been at least four incidents of tree chopping over the last 1 month, and clearly seeing that this was only for a reason, that to make way for a hoarding of a private builder. Also understanding the fact that there are several apartments and residents, they had brought this incident to the notice of the BBMP forest officials, who after the spot inspection ensured that the hoarding will be taken down. But however, even though the hoarding was taken down, later it surfaced. Right now, the case has also been registered with the forest department, and in fact, the officials are right now investigating this entire incident.
Okay, so this is something very serious, considering that there are various other environmental concerns that the city is dealing with, right from the lakes to the other issues of pollution and sewage and drainage that the city is suffering from. The green cover is integral for the city, isn't it, Shrija?
Well, absolutely, because as far as Bengaluru is concerned, you have seen, Afrida, how especially, in fact, citizens have actively been taking out to protest, demanding action, because the green cover is completely decreasing as Bengaluru as a city, and there are several environmentalists have come out and voiced their opinion. They have registered the protest, but we do not see especially a comprehensive plan coming in from the forest department, because this continues to happen. And the latest that we are seeing is that only lackadaisical attitude as far as your forest officials are concerned, and over 100 citizens came out in participation. They formed a human chain. But right now we see here is that only when there is media attention, the forest officials get to work.
Complete insensitivity on the part of the netas to actually fell trees, to chop off trees to accommodate billboards. Shrija, thanks for reporting on this.